Relax, breathe, control, and feel the melody. The way that you spend your time and want to unwind. You feel free to listen to me and the people around you. Put in this CD, prop up your feet. If you're at home or you're deep, I plan to keep you at ease.
Have called in and asked to see more of the Harlan Brown's fashion show. So for the next few here on Bourbon Street Live, we're going to take you back to the Harlan Brown's fashion show produced by Chuck Brown. Are you ready, Peoria? Here goes.
No, as I said, Slim Khan is here again. Nona chose to wear one pink swimsuit, black. Yellow accessorized the way, black and white stripes. Miss Nona in a one piece. She chose to wear dark glasses and black pumps. Miss Nona. Give her a big round of applause, man. And then we have Kim in a one piece. Dark blue. It shows the little of the waist. A low cut back. It is pink and blue. High waist and hips high enough to reveal all of the hip line. Dark glasses and black pants. Thank you, Kim. And then we have Miss Jamie back again. Jamie chose to wear blue jean shorts. But she was kind of bashful. She had the swimsuit on, but she said, well, I would wear shorts just to cover up. Because maybe she has a jealous man out here. I don't know, but Miss Jamie in blue shorts and a half swimsuit, that is. She wasn't staring at. We have Miss April and Tisha and Darlene. Tisha chose to wear a little tiny two-piece outfit, simply as a swimsuit or as a short. it's slow that she moves. Look at how the time. Black and white polka dot with the little lady. And darling clothes as Miss April takes her walk down. April chose to wear a tunic, but she chose a cover-up. A white neck shirt. But Miss April has on a two-piece black swimsuit for that. And Darlene, not as daring as Tisha, but she chose to wear a cover-up also. And she chose to wear a one-piece swimsuit, black that is. A white neck top. Dark glasses.
This is my letter. Corporate America.
Who?
America.
What?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
What?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
What?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, I put on the slacks and I tied my tie, but I can throw away all the swagger, can clear my eyes, and I can put away the deuces I threw in hole and spit in my fire verses when pissing into the stall. Cause I'm just trying to make it, no faking, don't get it twisted. My suits have pinstripes, I'm thinking I'm looking spiffy, but after my interview they whispering to recruiters, don't let him back in this building, cause he look like it's true. Intruding on empires, desiring to come up. I hear he's from Mississippi, but we're not giving no what. So what if the school system really needs to be sued? So what if you earn pay to get a couple of suits? And we know that you're a couple years behind, but you're not performing the standards that we require. But I tried and tried, my efforts to be recorded. Plus I worked as a team, did everything accordingly. This is my letter to corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, dear corporate America, why you asking around? You're asking, do you think I fit in your company? Not how to sound. Well, you know my culture is different. You know that I'm from the South. Ain't saying all of my R, pronouncing all of my I. Discrimination has passed whenever we speak of color, but it can steadily evolve when I'm expected to hover above all that's given. With wealth is spending and living, it's taking me many minutes. Minutes can turn to gimmicks. With training is very full. No couple of days, even you throw me into the fire when you know the dragon is breathing. The busy season is in, and taxes are coming through. No deal flow in the summer for summer interns too. The bar is constantly rising, but I ain't studying law. Expected to take exams for offers I never saw. I'm damned if I do, and damned if I don't. This letter goes to do. I hope it doesn't get lost. But this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why?
Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter
to
corporate America.
Who?
America.
Why? Cause I'm just
the country's been in recession, it's giving me plenty lessons. I know that I'm waiting in line behind others in future sessions. My resume doesn't matter, my GPA up to par, but it doesn't make any difference when it's not getting me far. I'm making my office visits, constantly wasting gas, killing my interviews, missing my whole pass, pulling my all-nighters, then I dance my class. This here is for almighty, it's mighty, so make it last. My focus is struggling and concentration ain't coming for thinking of millions and money that you ain't funding. It's coming to be ironic, astonishing with decisions. Been strategizing for years and planning with clear precision. Ain't never dropped in a tear, rejected from corporations. I get in my car and ride to take a lavish vacation. This here's for dark side, when sunny sides are fading. Ejected from hard time, cause cash money I'm making. This is my letter to corporate America. Who? America. Why? Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter to corporate America. Who? America. Why? Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter to corporate America. Who? America. Why? Cause I'm just telling you, this is my letter to corporate America. Who? America. Why? Cause I'm just telling ya.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Y'all like that? Yeah?
Can I get
some applause,
you know,
or something?
Yeah. Which one of y'all, which one of y'all going home with Drizzy? I see you in the club, who's shouting? Walking past the plate, looking down all naughty. And I said, baby, what's up? Reach for the handshake, got a hug. Bottles of the Ace got me with a little buzz. Walk to the crib, shawty, where we gon' end up. Girl, sit back, relax, hold up. Let me turn the radio when I get you to the crib. Upstairs to the bed. Girl, you gon' think when I pull back the sheets and I climb on top of me.
How many of y'all know this song? Help me out.
You gon' think I am innocent. You gon' think I am innocent. Put the code in the gate, pull up to the driveway. Says she like the way I touch him, listening to Usher. I got a confession, know we about to sin, but your body is a blessing. Ooh, can we take it upstairs? My bed's waiting there. Oh, me, won't you give me all of you? I want your body lying right now. You know I live a magnum lifestyle. Baby, turn the lights down, and I will turn you on. Yeah, upstairs to the bed. Girl, you gon' think. Oh, when I pull back the sheets and you climb on top of me. Girl, you gon' think.
Now hold up, I ain't playing with y'all. I want y'all to get out your seats. Can we have some fun out here tonight? Oh man, y'all ain't ready to have no fun. Y'all ain't loud enough for me. Are y'all ready to have some fun tonight? Yeah, well let's keep it going. Don't be scared to get up and dance, y'all. She the only one dancing. Is she the only one that can dance out here? Is she the only... Well, if you know this song, get up and help me and sing it.
I'm gonna take my time. She gonna get hers before I'm gonna take it slow. Not gonna rush the stroll so we can get a sexual eruption. So you can get a sexual eruption. Might be with him.